Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 750 grams frozen spinach. 200 grams ricotta cheese. 200 grams flour. 3 eggs. 3 tablespoons grated cheese. Nutmeg. Butter. Salt and pepper. Preparation. Boil the spinach. Chop and place in a bowl. Add ricotta cheese, eggs, grana, nutmeg, salt, pepper and mix well. Add the flour. Mix. Form dumplings and flour lightly. Cook for a few minutes in boiling salted water. Season with melted butter and grana and serve. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.